A crash in LeFlore County kills a woman and two young children. State troopers say Michael Pride was driving on Highway 271 near Tallahena when he crashed today. His passenger, Courtney Upton, as well as a three-year-old and a nine-month-old were thrown from that SUV. None of them were wearing seatbelts and were told no child restraints were in use. Paramedics flew Pride to a Tulsa hospital. No word, though, on his condition tonight. OHP, though, is still investigating what caused the crash.